1952 super bomb all owned by Don Cromwell, driven by his granddaughter.